The Hindenburg disaster occurred on May 6, 1937, when the German passenger airship LZ-129 Hindenburg caught fire and was destroyed during its attempt to dock at Naval Air Station Lakehurst in New Jersey, USA. Out of the 97 people on board, 36 were killed, including one worker on the ground. This tragic event marked the end of the airship era in passenger transportation,